I will always be the disfigured god.
Despair emerged from the illuminated flame, and Phoenix was quick to return it to Pandora's box.
Look at Hephaestus. Someone like him, he should have just settled. He's the one who held Hera hostage, demanding Aphrodite's hand. I knew she would never touch him. She would be safe and unavailable. It was perfect, so I agreed. He brought despair on himself.
Its heft was heavy. As was Phoenix's worry, by retrieving these dark memories and returning them to Hephaestus, was she dooming him to misery? The question haunted her as she continued.
Aphrodite. Just talk to me.